vibra o voy a chocolates. Wow, firing, huh? Oh, she walks right past me and sweat off from her face, man. Very fun. Can they sign up with your glass? Can? Okay. Come join, not me, lah. Them.
Guys, also can.
Guys, also can.
Please give it a try, lah.
Pole dancing. Alright, give it up once more for Echo Pilates, everyone! You can obviously sign up. Guys are welcome to Gregor. I can try. Okay, you know what? Whilst we're waiting for them to turn on the stage a little bit, you know, judges! Mr. Thomas Fernandez? I think we're busy, huh? 2 minutes, you mean, 2 minutes. Yeah? Okay, 2 minutes, okay? We'd like to ask you some questions, you know, because judges, you guys, you have your own criteria, you know, or you have a list of criteria that you're looking for on this year's winner. I'd like to ask Mr. Fernandez, for example, what do you look for in a Miss Earth Singapore winner? Yeah, the microphone right there?
Sound check.
It worked. Only Mr. Thomas Fernandez, right, got someone to check the sound for him.
You are very kind, thank you.
You're welcome. So yes, what do you look for in this Earth Singapore winner?
If I'm not wrong, this is your first time judging for Mr. I don't suppose I remember you from last year. You were
among
the judges, right?
No, never judges. First time to judge.
Alright, so first time judge.
So I'm being guided really.